sunshine, and you took a walk with a boy, and you spent half a year on the verge of tears just cause nothing ever feels like it did before. So now I understand if you're bitter. Frankly, sometimes I do feel the same. It's amazing how in your own hometown the comfort and the pain, well, they just grow. This is the field where I realized I loved you. They just grow. This is the diner where we learned that people die before their time sometimes. The impermanence of it all, don't you let it make you feel so very small. With each observation, the night sky grows bigger, it seems. But under our ceilings, it's much more revealing to find what we found in our dreams. And I dream that all my old friends got together again at a potluck or something, somewhere that we'd never been. We said, oh, and it's so strange the way that people. Situations change, you got caught up in some crazy current. Now it seems as though we speak a completely different language, but you'll always be as beautiful as the moment, the moment, the moment that we met. And so I try to write a song for my father. San Francisco, and bus rides that take way too long. He said, you're coming back home, boy, don't be so alone. Love yourself and you will do no wrong. But the interstate and life go on, and on and on and on and on and on. Recordings just to hear what people say when they realize what's coming about a second or so away. He said it starts with oh shit and it ends with I'm sorry, and it plays in his head all the time. And I thought, oh, and it's so crazy the ways we all sabotage our very own peace of mind.